Hey, Jelly Toast here, back with more Final Fantasy 12. Let's load up my save file, because last time I stopped playing, it went right to a cutscene. I don't want to miss any story part, so let's get ready to rumble! Oh wait, I should have pulled up a walkthrough before I started this, because I don't want to get lost again. We're back at the beach. The pretty, pretty beach. Oh yeah, last time, Redis died. Methysite went crazy. He's gone! How could he die? Hadn't you noticed he'd been searching for a place to die all along? Eh, I don't think so! I don't think a just like him would just die without trying to help people. Would Redis weren't the sort of man to run away from his problems by dying? He weren't. How could he abandon his town? Exactly. He didn't abandon his problems. In fact, he saved us all. You'd never regret him regret passing. You'd have him suffer and wail for eternity. It's not like he wanted to die. That's not what I meant. No, if he's gone, then he should rest in peace. God knows he deserves it. Then let him. If you have time to mourn and curse him, then you certainly have time to carry on what he started. If you don't wish an eternity of regret on him, then let's do our part here and know he's watching over us, satisfied. Satisfied? Redis, we'd be lucky if we earned a not disappointed from him, but I suppose everything depends on us now. Us and Vaughn's crew. Oh, she's being nice to us now! Since when have you trusted that lot with more than swabbing the deck? I wasn't blind. I saw the faith that Redis had in them. I'm sure they'll discover what it is they need to do in short time. Speaking of which, did you tell them about our guests? They should be meeting up at the manse as we speak. Who is the author? Oh no, is it that dude? That super hairy dude that's annoying and like, yeah, it's him. Oh gosh. I guess he did show up in the story again, so he's not that useless. You sound so creepy and gross, dude. Yes, see? Just speak normally. You gotta aim for a peaceful resolution. Like, if you can, just don't fight. Then it's a lot of lives lost, a lot of resources used up. Just not good. Great. Now we really gotta do something about it.
あいつの最後の仕事ってか。
We will undo
俺の
his
仕事
last
は
accomplishment.
その後始末だな。
It falls to all of us, dude. That's just you. We're all in this together.
レイン自らバハムートで。
Oh no, I'm gonna have to
来ま
go
す
through the
よ、
Bahamut.
ラバナスタへ。
バハムートを止めてダルマスカを守る。それが私の。
俺たちの仕事だ。
Exactly. It's not all about just you guys.
私たちの街を守りましょう。
We're all gonna do it. Together. Cause friendship.
だったら、できるだけロザリア軍の進行を遅らせるのが私の仕事ですかね。
Okay, now you can get out of here, dude.
やってみましょう。ああ
。おう。
面倒が片付いたら、一度ロザリアへおいでください。
Ew, no.
我がマルガラスケ発祥の地、夕日にきらめく。
I don't want to be anywhere near your gross face, sir. Bye. Don't worry, Balfour. He's got nothing on you. That guy's a creep. That's super creep. Super creep. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. No, Vaughn, we're from the Resistance. The Imperial Sky Fortress Bahamut is under attack. This could be bad. Oh, really? You don't say. We have no chance of fighting on the ground. No, the only way to fight the Bahamut is to go to it by airship. You don't say. Let's see. 47 and 41. I think that's good enough. I mean, this guide says you should be level 50. But guns blazing, let's just go. Once you head for the Bahamut, there's no coming back, so make sure you've got everything you need. Let's check out all the shops just to see if there's anything else I can get. Fast forward, there we go. Like if I'm missing any spells, if I can buy any more. Because at this point, everyone learned everything they possibly can. I don't need any more Gambit, but yeah, I haven't gotten the trophy for learning all the techniques because they did learn all of it on the license board, but I guess I just haven't found it in the world. Yeah, see, this guy don't sell new things. No. Curious and curious. I guess if I go around do all the hunts and all the espers, then... Wait, weapons was right here, yeah. I can navigate. Or should I just not even bother preparing going guns blazing? Save the queen! Oh my gosh, they do have better equipment. Oh, save the queen was only for... Ash, because everyone else can't equip these. Awesome. You know what? Yeah, I'll just go. I'm just gonna stop by the magic store. And if there's nothing new, then whatevs. That's life. I'll make a separate save file, though, just in case I need to come back to this one. Like, if the Bahamut ends up being too hard. But I'm really hoping that I don't have to explore the entire airship. And no new magics. Okay, so let's head off to the Aerodome. Make two save files. Such nice, peaceful, happy music to prepare for the final battle. Save your current game? Yes. Oh, that means, like, I could have seen this. What am I saying? Yeah, for my last episode, I didn't think the scenes would be this short. Whoops. Where is my head? Create a new file. You want to save? Yes. Oh no, I should have just saved over my other. What the heck am I doing? Creating unnecessary save files. It's early in the morning. I don't know what I'm doing. Private airships. The strong, yes. Bahamut! Let's go! I should have stocked up on potions. I'm pretty sure I have enough, right? I'll be good. Yeah. I think I'll be okay. They shouldn't be too tough, right? Only one way to find out. This is why I made two saves, just in case. It is your impending doom! It ain't a tornado, there's an airship inside. But what's the point of attacking Dalmasca directly? Like, there's no smethasite left, there's no stones. So why would he go after them? You got what you wanted. Like, and if you want history to be written by man, don't you want all your fellow men to stay alive? I don't understand you. Why are you doing this? And Larsa, why the heck are you just chilling there? That's why he's attacking, because we're fighting against him. Does he also have one of those Achuria with him? Yeah, just stop it. What could you possibly have to gain from this? Who? Yeah, okay. Benat went to him. You gotta chill, Benat. Wow, you douche! Don't worry, I'll kill you soon enough. And then your ugly face will be gone from school forever! Guys, get out of the way! Move! Get out the way! That's terrible. And then think of all the shockwaves that sends to the ground. All the people that will be affected by that one blast. But why? So that no one else could stand up against you? Exactly. You weak, pathetic man. Heck yeah, he is. Now break his nose. Punch him in the face. I hate him. He's such a gross slimeball. You're the one that caused this rebellion to happen in the first place, you freaking idiot. Let's just skip all the cutscenes now. Get to the fighting. To the fighting! As pretty as this looks, I really don't care about this. But I know it's super important to the story. I just wish they'd hurried up a little. A judge? How can you tell who's on your side? And there's like stray bullets flying everywhere. How do you know you're not gonna get hit from behind by one of your own guns? Air battles don't make sense to me. Like if they're condensed like this. And just because the front takes a hit, I don't think that the entire ship should blow up. Maybe if you hit the propellers, they'll go down. But what do I know about ships? Ooh, that's a pretty lady on the front of the ship. She's gonna have a shield or something. Oh no, they're getting hit. Okay. Get out the way! Oof. Right over the city, that's terrible. Okay, the city has some kind of barrier? Forever. From abaft! Yes, it is I. Now let me on the Bahama. Uncle, it is I.
What are you saying?
Exactly. Shut the hell up, old man.
Wait,
I don't think Larsa would speak that informally, but okay.
Wakarimashita. O futari ni kakemashou.
Oh, Vaughn.
Ano hito wa ore janai yo.
So dakke?
Sore ja Shinhou ni kitanomu. Hade ni buppanashite kure. Kochi de maai wo yonde tsukkomu.
You're so cute. Kagawa and Vaughn are great. Why do so many people dislike Vaughn? I like Vaughn. Come on, let's board. Let's raid the airship. Let's take him over. Yeah, let's go. Let's mambo. Yeah, I don't like being popular. Too many people have their eyes on you. A lot more people judging you. Let's go. It's been about 18 minutes now. I have not done any fighting. Here we go. Vaughn's just ready to go. Get in the thick of the action. Okay. Follow. Go through either door, follow the passage around, head up the short flight of steps into the middle of the area. Okay, so I need to defeat this first group of guys that come after. Exactly, we just need to go for the main man. That's what I'm gonna do. Everyone, hands in the middle! On three! Oh shoot, that's what I wanted to do for Vaughn. I wanted to get him the oh no, immune to silence. Yes, I had enough. What does this do? Disable immune. Okay, good. I need one person that's at least not stopped. Gotta keep going. Go, go, go. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Kill him dead. Should I just run away from them? It's not like they're helping me or anything. I guess they are giving me a little bit more experience. Bob ears in silence. All good. How big is this? Okay, no point in having the map up since we're blind. I'm just gonna run. Right? Let's go through the middle. Yeah. What? Huh? I didn't teach Fanfare to anyone. Oh well, at this point I don't think it really matters. Cause this is the end. The end of all things. I'll see how long this goes for, and if I have to split it up into two parts, I will. They hide in the sun! Yo, did you just freaking kamikaze attack? Seriously, are they just crashing themselves into the ship? No, this is yet to come. I am your marketing. Come on, come on, come on. They're doing their part outside. We gotta move fast.
しくじれないわね。大丈夫。俺たちが勝って、アーシャは女王様だ。女王様か。でもなったらなったで大変そうだな。その時は女王を誘拐して名を上げたい空賊の出番さ。アーシャなら自力で逃げ切ってみせるだろ。
Having a brief moment of levity. Exactly, you by yourself are not strong. It's because we went through this all as a group together. That we're still alive. Bye! No! Oh my gosh, what healed immobilize? Remedy Vaughn. Come on, Remedy Vaughn. And let's go. Is it the middle? The foes here do nothing but slow you down, so just flee around. Head to the right if you went through the door on the left. Okay. Head through the right if you went through the door on the left. Which I think I did. Right? What cure sap? Ugh. Oh wait, okay. Bond's got that covered. Here we go. No wait! I went through the right door, so I have to go to the left. Ah, fool. Foolish me. Leave me alone. This should be the right way? Which way am I going? Did we come to an elevator? I don't see no elevator here. Am I just going around in circles. Oh my gosh, guys, leave me alone. Ouch. These guys hurt. Ah, this is a terrible mistake. What am I doing? Where am I? Are there more than one door? Yeah, that's not it. Ooh. They said I should come to an elevator. No, no one mobilized for you. Seriously, there's no map. Circular map. Don't bother stopping to fight. Foes do nothing but slow you down, potentially cause you some healing. So flee around the catwalk. Head to the right if you went through the door, and left if you went through the door on the right, and you'll come to an elevator. I don't remember which door I freaking came from. Ash has fallen. This is bad. I have no idea what I'm doing. I may have to start this part over? Because I'm a fool? Please, just interact with the door! Is this the elevator? Is this a new area? Oh, this is where I came in. Interact, interact, interact! Okay, well, that was epic fail? Do I have to start over again? Okay, now I'm going to pay attention to where the freak I go in. Yeah, here. Wherever this was. Huh? What the heck happened? I never said that. I never said to put it on rest mode. The freak? Okay, well, I guess I'll be back. Be right back. Okay, sorry about that. That was weird, but I managed to find my way into the elevator. That was really dumb. I had to go into the inner circle of that circular room and then go to the little door elevator thing. Which makes sense, because why would you keep going around the outside like an idiot? Like me. Judge Master, I don't care. I will kill you. Yeah, do you feel sorry now, you dumb idiot? No, keep blaming yourself. Why would you go against the Empire? I mean, why would you go to the Empire? Who destroyed your homeland? That makes no sense. I mean, at least he did meet Larsa. You are a sad man. What do you live for? What is your purpose? Why are you doing this to us? Okay, yeah, go out, attack him. Oh, he's actually not that strong. Yo, all the freaking mobs were harder than this guy. Probably because they like swarmed upon us, and they all had buffs like Protect and Shell, and also that stupid other thing. Oh shoot, I have to kill at least one of those to complete my bestiary. I'm pretty sure after I beat the game they'll have a new game plus or like a continuation so that I can finish doing all of this. Oh, ow, that hurts so much. I don't want to use quickenings because I feel like I'm gonna have to use them for another battle, and I don't feel like there's a safe one to help me. Go, burn him! I should check Fram's gambit, like... Ow! As long as you're not pointed towards me, that's fine. So this guy is kind of a tough cookie. Only in that he can one-shot me. Let's protect you. Okay, it doesn't matter because she's gonna die. Come on, you're on constant heal duty. Never mind. Dude, he's almost dead. Just kill him. No one can get a shot in him before he did this. You serious? For reals? At least it didn't kill him. Oh my gosh. Yeah, what? Now what do you have to say for yourself? I beat you again. I'm fine, dude.
So だろ?
Look at you.
Noah.
Noah. Noah is such a nice name.
その名で呼ばれる資格はもうない。
Dude, he's your brother. He's calling whatever he wants.
償うんだな。
I mean, there's nothing saying that binds you to, you know, keep serving the Empire. I'm not going out again. Let's buff everyone again? Buffs all around. And then I'll head up because I think the next group of battles are the last. And I think that will be good for a final episode. I know I could set up a gambit to do this, but... Yay! While I have the time, just leisurely casting buffs on everyone. This is why I wanted Fawn to not be silenced. Okay, and I'm gonna leave this episode here. Sorry it was a little weird with that weird disconnecting in the middle. It's not like I had a power surge or anything, but my PS4 decided to freak out. But yes, next episode should be the last. No matter how long it goes, it's gonna be the end. Hopefully I'll be strong enough to defeat the final boss. No problems. We'll see. Fingers crossed. But anyways, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty.